Oh, I can. I think I can complete the map now. I can cross over. Yeah.
So, we've got satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world, adjusting to the new flora and fauna, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
I said that in the last part. Dang it. Wow. Maybe.
I'm never trusting a tower again, no matter how cool it looks.
Oh. Uh-oh. Hurry, daytime's almost here. I guess I'll get the next one then. Even so that boss over yonder looks like a tower. Yeah. Want me to do? Oh. Okay.
Ah!
interesting fight. Interesting fight. That is an interesting fight, at least. Can't do anything about the... up in the air, isn't it? Oh, come on. Oh, I hate this one already. Why is he not keeping... Why is he stopping after the ring dash? Yeah, see, like, he just stopped. What's going on with that? Air boost the stage. Got the S rank time at least. Where's the first red ring? Has to be this. Yep. How am I supposed to react that fast? Nightfall, and I need to get back to that other. Maybe that was always supposed to be there, what? Oh, I saw it. I just very quickly. But also, it's morning again! Yep, daylight has kicked in again. God. Just the market. So difficult to tell what's nightfall here, though. Oh god, it's so loose. Oh, that's death. And he's dead. Oh my god, 2 minutes 40.
Thank you.
answer. That should be all of it. Right? Yep. Okay. Still not nightfall. Trying to wait for nightfall. Time I recognize that it's nightfall, it's late. Thank you. Yes, hit Nightfall. Oh no. Yep. Oh, this is gonna make things harder. Finally. There's something here. A fight here. Well, now that they're revived, they're back. All right, let's go. guy is a bit trolling.
Might as well finish up the stage as well. Also,
right.
Ah, I can. Dang it. Come on! Oh my god, Sonic! Just goes everywhere! Where are we even to go? Oh. Doubt that was time because I went back and get that red ring. Yep. Yeah.
If I understood those visions correctly, the ancients came from space, right? And they were wearing things that looked like the Coco, but they didn't seem, I don't know, alive. Do you know what the Coco really are?
They originated as lucky charms for the ancients. They were never designed to contain their data, their wills.
Yeah, but the Coco I've found do hold the memories of their creators. Maybe the ancients changed them, or maybe the Coco wanted to keep their memories alive after they were gone.
I was not paying attention. Oh my god! Cannot tell me. Oh god, I don't like this. Already. What? Okay. 15 rings. Oh god, I had to take the long way just to get... I need to find all the red star rings that I don't know where they are. Oh my god, no checkpoint! Oh, God. You know, sometimes I cannot trust Sonic. What the heck? Did he ring dash towards a red ring? Whatever, it's done. Done! I don't need to question it.
Once the ancients landed on this world, they cultivated the islands to be their new home. This place in particular was meant for prayer and reflection. They hoped to live in peace. When they learned their enemy had followed them here, they prepared to defend this world. The walls, cannons, towers, all for a desperate last stand.
That explains all the stuff I've seen on the run. I wondered if they were preparing for a fight. Now I know.
This is where the ancients would gather to simply be together. To cherish those who were left. That is why they recorded everything. Their history, their aspirations, their hopes, their dreams. So they would never be truly gone.
Then Brainiac apparently came in. Skateboarding. Oh no. Oh Oh god. The last one's a skateboarding level. Oh, I got everything with red rings this time. I guess that's something. I missed the red ring at the beginning. Has to be over here somewhere. Yep, I see it. And we're done.
Thank you.
I'm so used to using the Chaos Emeralds, it's kind of hard to accept they're from space.
Yes, they were central to the Ancients' power and native to their world. They are the only things that can awaken all the functions on the island and were taken away with the last survivors to another land.
Without the Emerald's power, the island's functions eventually shut down.
That is why I drew them here. I hope to use the Ancients' technology to stop the emergence of their old foe.
Well, I mean, given that Chaos Emerald's more backstory is... As long as we're not dealing with, I don't know. That's that illustrator or author. What is... No, I heard a ton of crap about it. How it's like that guy's fault that a lot of Sonic stuff is or just never to be heard from it. I don't think I can brute force my way up there. I need 15 more! God dang! You know, it might be best to, like... Wait a minute. What's up there, ain't it? Oh no, the emerald's up there. Oh. You again. Like Sage's memory took. Oh, I guess that means I need to go fishing. Right. I need to find a good screenshot moment. There we go. Yes. Hey. Holiday Park.